Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to change cursor size. Come on, let's go. Go to easy off axis. Then you can see your mouse pointer. Click on that. Then you can change the size of the cursor here. I want to keep 1%. So this is a way to change the cursor pointer size, guys. Thanks for watching my video. Thank you. See you in the next video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you, guys.